Hello everyone, and welcome to DexStrats. Today, we'll be going over how to update a strategy in a CryptoHopper AI. When you use an AI, and any strategies in it receive an update in the CryptoHopper marketplace, then you'll want to retrain that strategy in your AI. If you do not, your AI will be operating off of training data that no longer accurately reflects that specific strategy. Let's get started. Starting at the editor page for your AI, identify which strategy has been updated. Profit Hero was recently updated on the CryptoHopper marketplace, so that's the strategy that I will be updating in my AI. First, we'll delete the strategy from the AI by clicking the red cross button. Then hit save. Then refresh the web page on your browser and reload the updated strategy. Click Save again. Now move over to the Training tab and select that strategy only from the drop-down menu. This will allow us to train only this specific strategy. Now go ahead and train that strategy on the crypto pairs that you want your AI to trade. Once finished, click Save, and you're done. You've updated the strategy in your AI, removing the old training for the previous version, and are now training your AI on the newer version of that strategy. Training can take a while, but it should be completed within a day or two, maybe sooner. That concludes this video. I hope you all have a good day. Goodbye.